I'm a bit of a happy camper. Why is that, you ask? My brother is coming down to visit me next week. No, this week. 3 days. He made this plan 3 or 4 months ago, and it's just been dragging along. I'm just excited. So on the night of the 20th, he's flying into Quito. And he's staying with Adriana and Sandy's parents. And then the next morning, they're getting on a bus and coming to Cuenca. Now, I must say at this point, he's actually not quite my brother. He's my stepbrother or half-brother, stepbrother. His father married my mother. For bits and pieces, we grew up together. And we both had kind of dysfunctional situations, and so we always had that in common. I haven't seen him in ages. I mean ages. We had a falling out, and I'm kind of a heartless bastard. If I feel that somebody has crossed me up, it doesn't matter who they are, I kind of shut them out of my life. And in this case, something happened, and I did that. I don't recommend it. It's not a good thing. It's one of the many personality flaws I have in my character. I've done that with other people in my life. They may not know why. I have my reasons, and that's what happens. It doesn't make it easy. It doesn't stop it from being heartbreaking, but there's something about me that compels me to do that. So in any case, he saw information, he contacted me, and he set right what had happened many years ago. And he asked for forgiveness, but forgiveness wasn't necessary. It wasn't about that. I forgave him right after the incident. It was a matter of not going back for more. And I missed him, and I'm delighted. I am really happy that he's coming down. So that's some good news.
Sandy.
Is that video?
Yeah. Que quiero conocerla para que toda la noche ya conmigo pueda estar. Y tú, en busca de otra para ti, para que te divierta y podamos compartir. Hey, yo, danza, danza, guayo, guayo. Hey, yo, danza, danza, guayo, guayo. Hey, yo, danza, danza, guayo, guayo. Guayo, 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 guayo.
Me acerco a tu cuerpo, nena, y te presto mi atención. Cómo mueves tus caderas, me pones en tensión. Me acerco a tu cuerpo, nena.
You know you're cool.